Hey everyone, it's Shadowspeedy. And today we're gonna go and try to save the Bean Star. Hopefully it's not too late. Right after we mug these guys with everything. Boss battle. I probably really should have healed up here. Oh, right. Crown. Not good. Oh, that's what it is. So, we have to take out the arms. We may want to knock it back here. So, if you use the hammer, you knock her back. You take out her arms. I'm just gonna knock it back a little bit here. Make it a little bit easier to see what we're doing. Just keep knocking it back. That should be enough. Yep. Right, we want to jump over these as best we can. Oof. There we go. Now we do damage. Mess that one up. We can actually farm up quite a bit of XP here doing this. I'm not too interested in farming up the XP. Oops. And kill those guys. It's gonna be the same strategy as before. My own knocks are back. Luigi will take out the others. Oh, I messed that one up? What? Okay, I think... Okay. No, that's definitely the... yeah. This is the last one. No, but it's part. Oh, I totally ran out of it. Here we go. 178. Some pretty good items, too. And level up. Oh, 4 on the power? Nice. Took me another 4 on it. That would've been cool. 3 on the power for Luigi? I see a 4 in there as well. 3, nice. That was a really good level up. That was good. Up, Luigi. Now we're off to Steam badge. Poor Luigi. Seems about right. So let's see if we can go get Luigi something here. Still don't have badges or anything. So this shows who can equip it, so only Mario can equip this. Only Luigi can equip this. And this can be equipped by both. Maybe we can switch between Mario and Luigi and see the stat increases. That's actually really good. It's expensive as shit, but... I'm gonna spend all my money, but I think it'll be worth it. So that's gonna be Mario and Luigi. Decrease bro points, increase attack. Oops, slight increase, because I guess this put up my bro points a little bit. It's actually not bad. For Luigi. Seems how Mario already got stuff. Piece of cake, so we'll see if it's actually worth fighting them or not. Four XP, two coins. Not entirely worth it. I'm just gonna see, is there anything to do here? No. These guys can hurt a lot. Yeah, C7. That's even with all the upgrades that we just got. Once they're on the ground, they're harmless pretty much, so. Finally got enough HP on us too that we're not gonna be wasting a HP on our mushrooms anymore. We're gonna heal for the full amount. So we want to go this way. I'm sure we have to go up the bottom. Oh, it still has. No. There we go. Jumped too early. And we get a bunch of XP too. Yeah, at this point, we need over 200 XP to level up, so. Fast though. Let's see. If you do enough damage here, I can kill them right off the bat. And they give a lot more XP. Oh, one sec. It off here. I've been going for about 17 minutes here, so thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys in next episode. Bye, everyone.